Welcome back for a new episode of HORIBA Medical Techno Tips. I'm Michael, and today I'm going to speak about the second platelet technology that is embedded into our high-range hematology solution HELO. And this is what we call the optical platelet extinction. Come on, follow me, I'll show you. So, for all routine cases, Impedance is a very reliable technology. Our histograms shows 256 channels and depict volumes in between 2 and 30 femtoliters. The PLT red blood cell threshold is positioned accordingly to the microcyte population and tries to find a valley in between the platelet and the red blood cell population. But in reality, we all know, and for a very long time, that the presence of interferences such as microcytes or schistocytes are perturbating the PLT count. And with Impedance technology, we cannot properly classify cells that have the same volume. This is the reason why we need a second technology that is able to provide the differentiation between platelets and red blood cells. The measurement principle that we're using is very similar to the one that we're using for the differentiation for the white blood cells using an incident light. So when a cell goes through the optical beam, we have a dedicated optical sensor that detects both information of scattering and absorbance. And this is what we call the optical extinction. Each cell is measured along Impedance, which is giving us the volume on the x-axis, and optically with the optical extinction, which is giving us the vertical axis of the matrix. So in this way, we can get separation in between platelets and red blood cells only thanks to the refractive index of the cells. The Impedance technology is used systematically for routine analysis for CBC and for Diff. And the second optical extinction technology is performed automatically for retex, but only when it's needed. So, as a conclusion, we now have two technologies that makes us able to provide our customers with reliable results every single time. That's it for today on the optical extinction technology. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. See you next time for a new episode of HORIBA Techno Tips. Bye.